Barbara writes wonderful poems for us at the end of term, and as a tribute, I've written one for her, but not being as talented as Barbara, I've gone for the acrostic. So, B is for brilliant teacher. As you know, she's got the best results in the school every year, and she is brilliant. A is for alto. Not many of you know this, but Barbara's been a member of the senior choir for years and years and years, and now the staff choir. She's got a lovely alto voice. R is for raptures. Barbara has us in raptures on a daily basis. There's always raucous laughter coming from the F18. B, this one's easy, beautiful inside and out. AFL. Believe it or not, Barbara was the first person in school to introduce AFL to Baisleg, and we've been doing it ever since. So thank you, Barbara. Next is R again. So Barbara's taken the redundancy, which I'm sure we're all really grateful for. She saved lots of jobs, and hopefully the budget will be okay for next year. So thank you. And then finally, A for amazing. Amazing manager. She's supported all of us through everything, and we will miss her.
So long, farewell, as he did say adieu.
Go.
So long, farewell, adieu, adieu, adieu.
So long, farewell, happy to say goodbye.
Come on! Go.
So long, farewell, happy to say goodbye.
Ready?
So long, farewell, happy to say goodbye. I hate to say la 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 la.
So long, farewell, happy to say goodbye.
So long, farewell, au revoir, saying goodbye.
You come to me.
yourself.